Alright, welcome back to Rule of Wave 2, where I'm currently building a couple of heavy cruisers and I want to get a light. Especially with the US, that'd be fine. Can't quite afford the second cruiser, light cruiser at the same time. They should be spying on us. That's naughty. Aura's outdated again. Don't care, just do me a quick rebuild. You on foreign stations for now. Oil on Midway. That's useful. Radio assisted gunnery. Coordinated strikes from several carriers. Is if I'm actually going to have several carriers. We've got the Vine, he's one of the best carriers out there. Another one would cost me 3 million a month, so that's not really going to be realistic, is it? Another one still rebelling. Yep, because that means I can start putting the Saint going again. For a few months. Go for the win. There we go, the prestige is going up a bit now. Do I think I'm going to get 100? Telegraphs today. All front guns seem to be popular in this universe. Let's actually see what I can do. Mm-hmm. Guided bomb, that's useful. 17 inch guns, also useful. Advanced aircraft director, specialized landing craft. Italy's beep. Aircraft. Not pretty much of a threat. And the British should destroy the rebels in the end. Not managing the budget, really. Navy League of 4, isn't it? Oh, that's good. Can't afford it. Vision commissioned enough. But she got 5. Still think France would be our favourite pick for another war if we get one before the end of the game. Alright, Schwarzenberg's back. Moderate improvement. It's an improvement. Right, so we can put you. You to the firing stations and then move back into Northern Europe. I'm not Russia, sorry, I'm doing an LP as Russia, as well in text form. I guess it's far too expensive. Free up too much hull space either. Go for the cheapo remit. That for a few months, and especially seeing the kinds of cars in the Navy as well. Nice to reserve. Okay. Can't really afford another light cruiser. Battleship, we need to save for a battleship, don't we? How are my submarines looking? Need more subs actually. Don't care. I don't have anyone in the region, it's not my favorite race. Be nice and level. They should all finish around the same time as the subs, and then by that point I should have enough to build a nice battleship. Behind on radar apparently. No, it's not as many techs in that as it's quite high with these. Happy with these. Dive bomber is old. We need a new dive bomber. Bomb load and range. Just illegally. Don't want war with Britain. That would ruin us. Yeah, that's good. 14-inch guns quality 1. Armored cruisers at the moment. My friends are at least building a battleship now and have 4 battle cruisers in service. Gonna afford the double tension. Oh boy. Yeah, we're gonna afford that. And we're hitting the independent stage now. Five carriers, five. One, though. We're normally fighting on a range of our air bases. Or if anything of a battlecruiser or not. Got two battlecruisers and one battleship. And the docks as well. Improved gyroscope will improve our aiming. Yep. One more month and I might actually order up the battleship. I've got 21 million. I can afford to design a battleship, I think. So, that'd be... What if that's maximum speed, good speed. Pretty good armor. I might see if I can shift a couple of that to... Bit low on the rounds per gun. They're going to be incredibly expensive. Secondaries. Don't want the tertiaries. Not if that's... yeah. I guess it missed it. Catapult. Budget for that. Alright. Let's get one of these going. Hit the prestige. Across the Atlantic. Russia's scrapping some CV. Italy's building up another battleship. Some submarines, the St. George. The Mag 49 has got much better speed, bomb load. Bomb load's the same, bypass the same, does all maneuverability. Wins out, who's got the best range? Torpedo bombs are also quite old. And we should be able to go turn, get the Jupiter battleship. Alright, we've still got a fair bit of money left. Let's get a modern destroyer. Save, we'll get five of them going. And Submarine Warfare 7, it's not bad. Here he's running as obsolete, so that's good. Okay, we're building that as a battle cruiser. Put that. Reserve fleet you as well. Pushing those subs actually, because they're going to be quite useful. Twice the bomb load, I think we'll go for that. How much have the cost for that? Getting the St. Jules going. That'll give me. Yeah. Alright, 78, that's much more of a clash with mine. Charge mortar. Search radar 2. Upgrade both the battle cruisers. And the two slots and perks. To begin with, I think, but the radar too. We'll just give them that much better chance of spotting their targets. Yeah, prestige, quite the prestige at the moment. That's good. You can build, burn through 21 million, isn't it? I'm having quite a construction program though. Okay. Getting a little bit annoyed with me now. One more month. Here's a new torpedo bombers. Excellent. Just before the end of the moon. So they've all got the same increased bomb mode. They've all got roughly the same rate. So the Phoenix. Tough. But it's the best combination of tough and range. Firepower as well. More maneuverable than tough, that's that one, so we'll go for the Phoenix. Yep, all the dive bombs are getting upgraded. construction on St. George for a turn. Okay, everyone's getting decent size aircraft carriers now. Right, I'll see you in the next video.